गुड मॉर्निंग थर्ड क्लास स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट वर्कबुक एक्सरसाइजेस। व्हाट डिड यू लर्न इन द प्रीवियस क्लास चिल्ड्रन? ट्रू और फॉल्स, फिल द ब्लैंक्स, मैचिंग। ओके, नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट 20 पेज नंबर। व्हाट इज स्पेशल अबाउट द फॉलोइंग मीन्स ऑफ ट्रांसपोर्ट? टेक आउट योर वर्कबुक्स, ओपन पेज नंबर 20, टेक वन पेंसिल, शार्प योर पेंसिल चिल्ड्रेन, राइट हियर नीटली व्हाट इज स्पेशल अबाउट द फॉलोइंग मीन्स ऑफ ट्रांसपोर्ट। सी हियर, वाटर ट्रांसपोर्ट, मोड ऑफ ट्रांसपोर्ट वाटर। व्हाट इज दिस? आइडेंटिफाई दिस व्हीकल, सबमरीन। व्हाट इज द चिल्ड्रेन? सबमरीन। सबमरीन इज ए हाईली स्पेशलाइज्ड काइंड ऑफ वॉरशिप which is designed to operate while being completely submerged in the sea very long periods. Okay children, this is a submarine. Water vehicle, warship, warship. Okay, this is a warship. Submarine, S U B M A R I N E. Submarine, ISIS, A, HIGHLY, highly, SPECIALIZED, specialized, KIND, kind, YF of, WARSHIP, warship, WHICH, which, ISIS, DESIGNED, designed, TO2, OPERATE, operate, WHILE, while, BEING, being, COMPLETELY, completely, SUBMERGED, submerged, INN, THE, SESCVERY, very, LONG, long, PERIODS, periods. Okay, submarine is a highly specialized kind of warship which is designed to operate while being completely submerged in the sea very long period. Long periods. Okay children, next, second one. Look at this picture children, identify this. What is this? Ropeway. Okay children, ropeway. Ropeway refers to the mode of transport which connects two places on the hills or across a valley or river in the hill areas. Trolleys connected to a rope are used for carrying passengers. Okay children, land transport divided into how many types? Three types. Land transport, road transport, railway transport, ropeway transport. This is a ropeway transport. Ropeway, ROPEWAY, rope, REFERS. Refers to TOTHE, the mode YF of. TRANSPORT, transport. WHICH, which CONNECTS connects. TWO2, PLACES, place. ONRTHE, the HILLS, hills, OR, ACRASS, cross, A, VALLEY, valley, OR, RIVER, river, INTHE, the HILLY, hilly, AREAS, 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 areas. TROLLEY, here Y children, EY, CONNECTED, connected, TO2, AROPE, ROPE, RER, USED, used for CARRYING, carrying, PASSENGERS, GERS, passengers. Ropeway refers to the mode of transport which connects two places on the hills or across a valley or river in the hill areas. Trolleys connected to a rope area used for carrying passengers. Trolleys, passengers. Okay, next. Next, look at this picture, children. What is this? This is a hovercraft. A hovercraft, also known as an air cushion vehicle, ACV, is a craft capable of traveling over land, water, mud, ice, and other surfaces. A hovercraft craft, ALSO, also KNOW noun. SSANNAIR, CUSHION, cushion. VEHICLE, vehicle. VACV. ISEs, CRAFT craft. CAPABLE, capable. OFF, TRAVELLING, traveling. OVER, over. LAND, land. WATER, water. MUD, mud. ICE, ice, and OTHER, other. SUR, FACES, surfaces. A hovercraft, also known as an air cushion vehicle, ACV, is a craft capable of traveling over land, water, mud, ice, and other surfaces. Okay, children? What is this vehicle name? Submarine. This is ropeway. This is hovercraft, ACV. Next, give examples for the following transport. Man driving, animal driving, motor driving. Okay, children, road transport divided into three types: man driving, animal driving, and motor driving. Man driving, example, bicycle, rickshaws, carrying goods on their head. Animal driving, bullock cart, horse cab, sledges. Motor driving, bus, car, trucks. Buses, cars, trucks. Okay. Man driving, spelling, bicycle, BICYCLES, bicycle. RICKSHAWS, rickshaws. RICKSHAWS, rickshaws. CARRYING, carrying. GODS, goods. ON, on. THEIR, their. HEAD, head. Bicycles, rickshaws, carrying goods on their head. Animal driving, bullock cart, BULLOCK, bullock, CART, cart. Horse cab, HORSE, horse, KB, CAB, cab. Sledges, SLEDGES, sledges. Okay, children, bullock cart, horse cab, sledges. Motor driving, bus, 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 CAR, car, TRUCKS, trucks. Okay, bus, car, trucks. Bullock cart, manual driving, bullock cart, horse cab, sledges. Motor driving, bus, car, trucks. Next. What are the advantages and disadvantages of different modes of transport? Explain in simple words. Mode of transport, land, water, air. Advantages and disadvantages, children. Land transport. This is a flexible mode of transport. This is the advantage. Disadvantage, it is increases traffic and environmental pollution. THIS, DISIS, AFLE, XIBLE, flexible MODE, mode OFF, TRANSPORT, transport. This is a flexible mode of transport. Next, disadvantages, ITETISES, INCREASES, increases TRAFFIC, traffic and ENVIRONMENTAL. Environmental, POLLUTION, pollution. It is increases traffic and environmental pollution. Next, water. Water transport. Advantages, THIS, DISIS, RELATIVELY, relatively an economical of transport. ECONOMICAL, economical, OFF, TRANSPORT, transport. Disadvantages, it is slow and it is not suitable for transport of perishable goods. ITETISES, ASLOW, slow, and ITETISES, NOT, SUITABLE, suitable for TRA, and S, TRANS transport. TRANSPORT transport via of PERISHABLE perishable GOODS goods. Next, air. Air transport is very useful in transporting goods and passengers. Next, fastest transport. This is advantages. Next, disadvantages. It is not suitable for transporting heavy and bulky goods. AIRATRANSPORT transport is very useful. Useful. INTRANSPORT transporting GODS goods and PASSENGS passengers. ITIS NOT not SUITABLE suitable for TRANSPORTING transporting HAV by heavy and BULK by bulky GODS goods. Okay, children, air transport fastest mode of transport and relatively more expensive also. Okay, children. This is a fastest and more expensive. This is our advantages. These are advantages. Okay, these are land and water, air advantages and disadvantages. Okay, children. Thank you. I will meet in the next class.